Liquid level sensors, though similar in design and principles of operation, are offered in a wide range on the market, from plastic to metal, from low voltage to high voltage, commercial and industrial, for low income application and high price models. Sensors have portable cases and are convenient in installation and operation. Sensors case material is resistant to chemically aggressive environments, high pressure and high operating temperatures. Sensors are produced in both horizontal and vertical versions. Depending on the type of liquid, different materials are used in production of level sensors. Polyvinyl chloride, polypropylene, and float type sensors, grid is used as a switching element. When the liquid reaches the level of the sensor, the float with a built-in magnet rises with the level of the liquid and closes or opens grid contacts. Liquid level sensors are designed to create an electrical signal when a given level of liquid is reached and are applied in the following systems. In tanks for water storage, water pumping stations and towers, sprinkling systems, pools, fuel stations and storage facilities, water cleaning constructions, stream heating systems. When using liquid level sensor, it is not recommended to use sensors for direct high current sockets, electrical motors, solenoids, and so on. Sensor material is selected depending on the type of fluid, which the sensor is used for, and the range of operating temperatures.